contained. Buy some smaller ones, not just the objects that I can, but also because it might actually provides options for me to drop those abilities. Knockback, not all of them. Knockback is actually a liability for my double attack, but you know. Is there anything new in the war report? Interesting. There's places this actually could have branched. Off the castle. If I can see here, I'll just do that then. Oh, actually, that works pretty well. Bet you're an archer! Aha! Right! Am I even enough to cast? Bunch of archers. Let's rewind this a bit. It's still not great because theoretically, let's kill him. Okay, to kill me, but two pretty close to permanently knock him off the power. Katy at least has. I expect to be blasted a bunch here. Yeah, I paralyzed one of the guys as an archer, so that works. Let's haste in the ninja so we can charge forward and just massacre a bunch of them. Like this! Oh no, you limited my ability to cast spells on a character I absolutely do not use for spellcasting because he's not good at it. That. Drop you. And then there's a possibility that if I get critted, I get knocked off of this. Again, you can only do that to one at a time. Oh, that's... enough to do a crit later. Thank you.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.